Hello there, Pisces. I'm Sandy Anastasi, psychic channel, intuitive astrologer, and soul coach. Pisces, you are considering a career change, or perhaps utilizing your personal skills in a new way that will give you greater advantage in your career. You star in everything you do this month. You're shining brightly. As the sun transits your solar 10th house of career, all kinds of opportunities will present themselves for your advancement or just your benefit and your enjoyment in what you do. Whether you move forward with your career plans or whether you delay doesn't matter, because towards the end of the month, you're going to move forward to embrace greater responsibility both in your personal and professional life, because it's just the right time to do that. As you move through this next month, you are likely to emotionally be erratic and nervous. So do try to meditate. That's going to bring a wonderful sense of calm back into your life with everything that's going on around you. And not just bad things, lots of good things as well. You're going to need that calm center if you're going to be able to keep up with all of the shifts that are happening. I'm Sandy Anastasi. Please visit me on my website. I'm at www.sandyanastasi.com. While you're there, sign up for my free newsletter and my free psychic hour. I'd love to see you there this month. We interact directly just like this, only you get to ask your own direct questions. It's just a fun thing. I also have a monthly webinar that I'm doing, which is really a great tool for you to develop yourself in your psychic energy as you move into this next level of being that we're moving into in our changing world. I also have just started doing a series of special readings during the month, and you might want to check them out too. They're reading specials, and each month I'm focusing on one specific area that uses astrology as a tool to help you uncover yourself and allow you to have a better life. Pisces, it is just wonderful to speak with you. I will see you back here, I hope, next year when I'll be doing an astrological overview of the year for you, as well as predictions for January. Meanwhile, have a happy holiday season. And really a wonderful, wonderful new year. Thanks so much. I'll see you back here soon.